Hello everybody and welcome to episode 20 of Games from the Chippy. Who would have thought we would get this far? Halfway point, in fact, of the big list of old arcade games I used to play at that place. So let's see what we have in store for this landmark moment.
Public trust, protect the innocent, uphold the law.
And in case you're an idiot with no pop culture knowledge, today's game is Robocop, the future of law enforcement. Anyway, the credit is in. Let's press start and not read the story because Data East have flashed it all up on the screen far too bloody quickly again, like Chelnov. Fuck it. Right, anyway, let's go. This, of course, is proper Robocop. Not that shitty amalgam of Batman and Iron Man that's passing for Robocop nowadays. I have no faith in that new movie whatsoever. Anyway, let's... Yes, get the gun out. Very useful. Let's... attempt to shoot these people through windows, as their diagonal bullets have a habit of hitting you when you're trying to shoot them. Oh fuck! Get out of the way. Right. Easier now. Easier with the freeway bullets because they pass through people and stuff. Grenade guy. Forgot about grenade guy. If I jump here, there we go. Right, got past that. Shoot him. I've got far to go now anyway. An awful lot of avoiding of projectile weaponry in this game. For a game where you play an almost invincible robot policeman. Right. Ed 209, I believe. Here he is. Hello. And, I don't think he's going to last very long. Yeah, he's dead.
Thank you for your cooperation.
No, Robocop. Thank you for your policemanship. Good job, Robocop. Right. Second level, where the shit starts to hit the fan.
You are under arrest.
Yeah, a friend of mine has said he doesn't think I'm going to get past this stage. So, it'll be interesting to see if I do or not. And considering the amount of health I've already lost, right at the very start of this, it looks likely that I am going to die on this stage. Fuck it all. Fuck. More bullets to the face. Fucking hell. Kill him. Right, avoided that bit at least. I thought there was going to be some bloody baby food in there. Shit. Never mind.
You are under arrest.
I thought those bullets were going to go through that door then. Okay, now. Have a shot in the head. Get the freeway bullets. They will help. Shit. Yep. Gonna get caught in the grenade crossfire then. Luckily I didn't. I don't like those chainsaw guys. Right. Fuck! At the end of the level!
You are under arrest.
Second boss!
You are under arrest.
Right.
You are under arrest.
Disable the truck, then shoot everybody out of the back. Oh shit, bollocks. Ha 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 ha! Finish the second level! Suck it, Hicks! Suck it! Oh well, right. Oh, onto the shooting range. Brilliant. This is a bit of a rest. Something that doesn't require being shot at. And hopefully, I believe, the more you shoot, the more health you get back at the end. So I hope that I do well at this. Oh, aimed at that one! Oh, missing a couple now. Went a bit wonky at the end. 94% hit rate, that's not to be sniffed at. I don't think. How much health do I get for that? Apparently that much. Okay. Gangsters in Junkyard. Mop it up, Robocop. Oh. Where were those grenades coming from? Where's that log coming from? Ooh, food. Need the food. Jump on that thing, grab the food. And then lose all the health that I got from said food. Ah, cool gun, let's get... Shit, I panicked a bit then. Have to admit. Oh well. Lost my credit. Got past the second level, got to the third. Suck it, Hicks. But bum, anyway, because I hardly fucking finished the game, did I? Continue. 5, 4, 3, 2, 0.